can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta get up. Mama said that she proud of me, 'cause I never gave up on my dreams. I can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta get up. Mama said that she proud of me, 'cause I never gave up on my dreams.
But man, even though I live a crazy life, it's my calling to fight with it every night. My dream to change lives all across the globe, but finances seem to got me in a chokehold. But I see it clear, there ain't no doubt about it. God made me for this purpose, to get it rowdy, to make this music, changing hearts, saving souls. It's freedom, hit some fire when you're feeling cold. I'ma never give up, never give up, give up. Making music like this, I'ma never give up. Gonna fight like this. I'ma never give up, never give up, give up. Making music like this. I'ma never give up, never give up, give up. Gonna fight like this.
I can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta get up. Mama said that she proud of me, 'cause I never gave up on my dreams. I can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta.
No matter how heavy the burden, we can't stay stuck, 'cause we God's people and we handed down a better way, 'cause our Father promised us a better day. Man, it's real, homie, I know the doors get closed, and the drama in your life is getting old. And sometimes it feels like pain's trying to get you. That's why I'm on this track, to ride with you.
I can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta get up. Mama said that she proud of me, 'cause I never gave my dreams. I can never, ever, 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 ever give up. No matter how many times I fall, I gotta get up. Mama said that she proud of me, 'cause I never gave up on my dreams.
Jesse was one fight away from the 1996 Olympic trial, and then he gave up boxing. From that point on, his life was just full of drugs, alcohol, in and out of jail. Jesse had a drug charge that left him doing 8 years probation. One night he was in a Knox County jail. He was watching TV, and he seen Floyd Mayweather fighting for a title fight. Jesse thought, you know what? I just fought this guy last year. Jesse shared the ring with Floyd Mayweather Jr., and he's watching him fighting on TV, and Jesse sitting in jail. And that's what made Jesse turn around, and he returned to the ring.
From Texas, going up against Jesse Byers of Knoxville, one of the few fighters from Knoxville. Jesse Byers was at his best. He was really focused with his punches, landing his clean shots, his effective punches right on the chin of Mora.
Blue corner.
And Jesse Byers kept the pressure on, picked up the victory over Oscar Diaz in what was a very exciting match. I think we've seen all kinds of excitement so far tonight.
Yeah, we really have. The 23-year-old Mora losing to Antion, that was something of a surprise. And Byers, a guy who has been fighting for 6 years, but really, he's only been fighting for 2 years because he took 4 years off.
You probably recognize the names George Foreman, Oscar De La Hoya, and Mike Tyson. They're boxers, and they all own national Golden Glove titles. Toss in the name Jesse Byers, a 23-year-old from Tellico Plains, and you just might have the next world champion. Byers is a 2000 Golden Glove champion, welterweight division, and now he's turned pro.
Trying to get somewhere.
Jesse Byers came here in 1999. In the year 2000, he won the National Golden Glove Championship, something very few fighters in this area have ever done, especially homegrown kids. I named him Cool Hands as a pro because he was so cool in the ring. To me, Jesse Byers is one of the greater fighters that I ever worked with in amateur boxing and in professional boxing. He is, of course, a born-again Christian and a true tribute to the life his parents wanted him to turn out to be, as well as this coach, Jace Miller. I could have never had any greater tribute than to have been involved with this great champion. Kid at a three-ring circus. I don't want to gain my whole world and lose my soul.
Paparazzi flashes, say they think that it's you, but they don't know that who you are is not what you do. True, we get it twisted when we peek at the charts. Yo, before we part, from the start, where's your heart?
You a pimp?
Hustler? Tell me what's your title? America has no more stars, now we call them idols. You said idol, while we teach prosperity. The first thing to prosper should be inside me. Not because of 22s on the range, but Christ came in range. We said yes, now we change.
It was on July 23rd, 2001. Jesse heard the news. Another pro fight canceled again. This really made Jesse mad. It discouraged him. You know, he had done been through this several times. He had thoughts of going back to his old lifestyle. And right in the midst of all this, the scripture came to him. If God be for us, who can be against us? One night, me and Jesse and a good friend of ours, Charlie, we went out for dinner in Knoxville. And Jesse asked me, he said, Joseph, you know where that scripture is? If God be for us, who can be against us? It blew me away that he was even asking me about a scripture. And I said, no, I don't know where it's at, but I said, it's somewhere in Romans. So he went home that night, and he looked around. He looked through the scriptures, couldn't find it anywhere. All night long, he tossed and turned. 3 or 4 in the morning, he turned the Christian channel on, and a scripture popped up, and it said Romans 8:31, if God be for us, who can be against us? And Jesse knew right then that God was real, and God was speaking to him. God just changed his life and saved him right there. Jesse got on his knees and asked God to come in his life and save him. And Jesse's born again now. He's a new creation.
Am I new creation?
The world, I meet the needs
feet. I lay my past down, my wanderings, all my mistakes down, and I am free. Here at your feet, I lay this day down, not in my strength, but in yours I